report that has priority. The Lord God, as the ultimate newsmaker, has given mankind good news, beneficial to all nations. It is well documented that which enters the mind makes the person. The Word of God is the place we go to direct us in making wise choices with the desire to have a part in Christ's kingdom. In sharing the gospel, the part I find delight in knowing is that it is all about the Lord God and His marvelous work for the salvation of mankind. 1 Chronicles 16:9. Sing unto Him, sing psalms unto Him, talk ye of all His wondrous works. 1 Chronicles 16:12. Remember His marvelous works that He hath done, His wonders, and the judgments of His mouth. 1 Chronicles 16:15. Be mindful always of His covenant, the word which He commanded to 1,000 generations. 1 Chronicles 16:24. Declare His glory among the heathen, His marvelous works among all nations.